What a round again. Patrick, I understand that you played in the junior prelims. How did that go?
Yeah, it wasn't so great, actually. Not at all.
Oh, why? Why is that?
I lost, unfortunately. Yeah, so.
Oh, that stinks, man. Like, do you want to talk more about it? You know I'm always here for you, buddy.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Okay.
Dear RPS 2022, you had my eye, you had my dedication when I lost my second round this year. It broke my heart. I devoted every day to you. A student's life was never quite my style. He threw a rock, it knocked me out. I fell apart, and I thought I was so smart. I don't know if I'll find liberation. I bled and fought for this, spent my whole life on this. If I lay a strong enough foundation, my dreams, they may come true. I'll have a clear review and I will win the prize. Be wise, be wise. Yeah, I will win the prize. Be wise, be wise.
Patrick, it's just a game that you defend, my friend. Look at my friend. The prize is not what you are looking for. There is so much more inside you now. Ooh, Patrick, I can't start to comprehend, my friend. When you play, you must have heart. And it's not about your smarts. The rocket isn't so round.
The rocket isn't so round.
The scissors, they will cut for you. Paper, it has what it takes.
Just need to step on the brakes.
The game now makes so much sense to you. We throw our rocks with determination. We'll bleed and fight for you. We'll make it right for you. When our paper lays a strong foundation, we'll pass it on to you. We'll give the prize to you and you'll blow us all away. Someday, someday.
Yeah, you'll blow us all away. Someday, someday.
Are you feeling a little bit better now, buddy?
Yeah, I feel better.
Awesome.
Yeah. All right, now for round three.